Sunshine from RETV Malaysia. Together, standing here together with me is Darren Yee, who is the marketing executive of All Safe Fire Inspection. Anyway, Mr. Darren, yes, how long have you been working at All Safe?
Roughly about 5 years.
Wow, Mr. Darren, 5 years is really long. You must be a very dedicated worker here. So I want to know pretty much what is the best products you would actually recommend here in All Safe?
Okay, basically what we'll offer is the best quality in our Malaysian market. What we like to share is fire extinguisher is the most fundamental tools, okay, to save ourselves in the event of fire. And we have a lot of design for customer to choose at, okay. That's why for us, fire safety comes first.
Can I know who's the founder of this and who idea was this? Because it's so incredible, because it makes it in such a fun way, but by having all these fire components inspection, right, in different designs, and it's really impressive.
Okay, our founder is our managing director, Mr. Jaden himself. Okay, because why we, what we want is fire safety with beauty. Because what we found out that another thing is fire extinguisher, normally people, like the conventional types, they will like hide it up because it's, the outlook is not so attracting. But for this one, this can be a decoration also. Because we're able to spend a lot to renovate our house, okay, put a lot of decorations, okay, but fire extinguisher can be a part of our life also. So how are we going to like merge with our lifestyle is decoration. So you just decorate out. One more thing is you're able to get it whenever in fire event. Because you doesn't need to look for the fire extinguisher, okay, the conventional type, because normally we put inside the storeroom or inside the cabinet. So we hope that when you're on fire, okay, your fire extinguisher is beside you. Okay, this is what we trying to bring to our customer.
Wow, that's so impressive. Can you believe that? Fire extinguisher with beauty. I still want to have one and put it next to me on my bed. Okay, I see something that really draws me closer here, especially these designs here. Like, I personally, I'm a wine lover. And this is so, you know, out of the box. Like, who would ever think like making a fire extinguisher out of a wine bottle? Like, can you tell me these designs? Do you actually have your own specialized designers for the company?
One of our special design, of course, will be our wine. Okay, because why we found out that wine is the best deco. Because everyone in the house, even they have a mini bar. Okay, there's a lot of liquor there. Okay, they like wine, that's why wine is the easiest. Another thing about this wine is like friends party, housewarming party, you can give them as a gift. It's a presentable gift for them. Okay, the most important thing is to make sure their house is safe from fire. Okay, that's why wine still believe is the most popular, okay, among all other design.
Wow, you can hear that so brief, well brief and infos actually from our Mr. Darren here. So for those people who are actually interested to know more about fire extinguisher and not just a normal, ordinary fire extinguisher, I call it extraordinary. You know why? Because it has a beauty form to it. Can you believe it? Fire extinguisher with beauty. And just say, if you finish using your fire extinguisher, you don't need to put it in your storeroom or you don't need to like spend extra money and just chuck it aside. You can actually put it as a deco as well. How amazing is that? Anyway, thank you so much, Mr. Darren, for your time here. It was a pleasure actually interviewing you.
Welcome. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Hi, I'm Sunshine for RETV Malaysia.